are going to learn the relation between average product and marginal product curves. The three important relations between average product and the marginal product curves are: when the marginal product is greater than the average product curve is increasing. Marginal product curve lies above the average product curve. When the marginal product is less than the average product curve is decreasing. Marginal product curve lies below the average product curve. At the maximum point of average product curve, marginal product is equal to average product. At that point, marginal product curve cuts the average product curve from above. We shall examine the first relation. Along the x-axis, number of laborers, and along the y-axis, average product and marginal product are measured. MP is the marginal product curve. AP is the average product curve. When three laborers are employed, average product is 4 units and marginal product is 9 units. Marginal product is greater than average product. Average product curve is increasing. Marginal product curve lies above the average product curve. We shall go to the second relation. When 9 laborers are employed, average product is 5 units and the marginal product is 3 units. Marginal product is less than average product. Average product curve is decreasing. Marginal product curve lies below the average product curve. We shall now see the third relation. When 7 laborers are employed, average product is maximum. Average product is 6 units and marginal product is also 6 units. Marginal product is equal to average product. Marginal product curve cuts the average product curve from above. Apart from this, students must understand a few finer points about average product and marginal product curves. Look at the graph. Beyond the maximum point of the marginal product, marginal product decreases, but average product continues to increase. Why? This is so because marginal product is still greater than average product. Observe what happens when 6 laborers are employed. Marginal product is falling, average product is increasing. Average product is 5 units, but marginal product is 8 units. Since marginal product is greater than average product keeps on increasing in this region. Again, see, beyond a certain number of laborers are employed, marginal product becomes negative. But average product will never become negative. This completes our lesson. on the relation between average product and marginal product.